In a previous video, I provided some tips about how to enjoy writing the first draft of a manuscript, but did not provide any specific suggestions about how to actually get started. This video tutorial is for those authors who are staring at a blank screen or piece of paper and nothing is coming to mind. I know how you feel because I've been there. Colleagues tell me that there are students who seem to be frozen, unable to write even a single word. I asked what their advice was, and they said they tell the student to write something, anything, to get themselves started. But that's easier said than done. Those of you who bake bread know what a starter is. It's a bit of dough that is used to jumpstart the fermentation process. You can make your own starter or borrow some from a baker who makes excellent bread. The same idea can be applied to writing, and that is to give a blocked writer some opening sentences or sentence templates that can help them get the writing process going. Here is how it might work. Let's start with the introduction. Here's a generic opening sentence. Knowledge of blank is not only important to an understanding of blank, but also blank. Filling in the blanks, we might get this. Knowledge of mechanisms influencing plant establishment and growth is not only important to an understanding of how plant communities are organized, but also when planning restoration of important ecosystems. Or another one. An understanding of the interaction between blank and blank is required to develop realistic models of blank. Filling in the blanks, we get an understanding of the interaction between environment and specific mechanisms that control species distributions is required to develop realistic models of climate change. Similar generic sentences can help to jumpstart the writing of other sections. For example, the discussion might begin this way. Blank previously demonstrated in a blank ecosystem that blank was lower or higher in areas dominated by blank species. We found similar results for blank, but not for blank. Or this, the results of this study showed that blank was important in this blank system and led to blank. If these templates don't work for you, you can develop your own sentence templates by perusing published papers in your field and identifying opening sentences that do fit your purpose. Take care, of course, not to plagiarize. You are looking for generic sentence structures like the examples I gave. The idea is to get that first sentence written, which will lead to more sentences. In conclusion, if you are having trouble getting started writing your paper, take a lesson from baking and jumpstart the fermentation process with sentence templates. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like my video if you found it helpful.